Morning Skeeters. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Malik Butler.
And I'm Alejandro Rios, and today is a B-Day, and this is your live Skeeto-Byte news.
Skeeters, this Thursday is our last home game. Come and support our varsity football team as we take on Rockwell. Tickets are on sale at the ticket booth until 10 o'clock on Thursday morning for $5 cheaper than at the gate.
All right, Skeeter Nation, it's time for student recognition. This year, we will highlight students that are making a positive impact on our campus. Impact students can be nominated by a fellow classmate, a teacher, or an administrator. It's really simple. If you know a student or see a student that empowers growth, impacts the future, or excels through love, please nominate them today and let us share their story.
Your student council would like to invite everyone out to a free tailgate this Thursday before the senior night football game. They will be providing a free serving of nachos and a drink to everyone who comes out. It will be outside of M Hall starting at 5:15. Nachos will be first come, first served, so plan to be on time.
Juniors and seniors interested in math, science, or engineering fields, this announcement is for you. Texas A&M will be hosting a two-day conference, January 25th and 26th, at the College Station location. This conference is first come, first serve, and they will only be taking the first 100 students that sign up across the state of Texas. Registration opens November 5th, and you will be staying on campus in a dorm during your stay. This is a great opportunity to visit the campus and learn more about the majors, math, science, and engineering. Please come see Ms. Thomas before November 5th for more details.
University of Central Arkansas is and East Fell College will be coming in for a presentation and info session. If these colleges interest you, come stop by Ms. Thomas's office to sign up to come.
Saga would like to invite you to our next meeting. We will be meeting on Tuesday, today, October 30th in E1 at 4:10. We are a club who welcomes everyone, including people in the LGBTQ community and allies. We want to spread the word of peace, love, and positivity. No matter who you are, you're welcome to join us.
Show your support for our SROs and buy a Santa Cop shirt for $10. Free joggers at Sweats Day on November 30th. Come by and see Ms. Rivera in the counseling for more information or to order a shirt.
Seniors, if you want a senior quote in the yearbook, stop by K16 and get the form from Ms. Long. Deadline is October 31st, tomorrow.
Yearbooks are on sale in K16. Please stop by and pick up an order form from Ms. Long.
Exciting things are happening in the Swarm Press. Go to bit.do/theswarmpress to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
And now, will you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
It is time for the Skeeter Pledge.
We empower growth.
We impact the future.
We excel through love.
We are Skeeter Nation.
It is now time for a moment of silence.
If you missed any of us today, you can find the news on our school website and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Thank you for joining us today. Advisory is about to begin. I'm Malik Butler.
And I'm Alejandro Rios.
And we empower, we impact, we love. We are Skeeter Nation.
Skeeter Nation.